Okay, we'll start from bridges today. So bridges, bridge is also a device used in network. So what it is saying, a bridge is a device that separates two or more network segments within one logical network. Example, simple, a single IP. Subnet. A bridge is usually placed between two separate groups of computers that talk with each other, but not that much with the computers in the other group. Means, in simple terms, bridge is a device which is used to place between two groups of computers which communicate with each other and have less communication with other groups. अब जिन दो ग्रुप से वो कनेक्टेड हैं विद दोस टू ग्रुप दे आर कम्युनिकेटिंग और ट्रांसफरिंग द डेटा टू एन एक्सटेंट बट टू द रेस्ट ऑफ द ग्रुप दे आर नॉट कम्युनिकेटिंग इन सच एन एक्सटेंट ओके द जॉब ऑफ द ब्रिज इज टू एग्जामिन द डेस्टिनेशन ऑफ द डेटा पैकेट वन एट अ टाइम एंड डिसाइड वेदर और नॉट टू पास दैट पैकेट टू द अदर साइड ऑफ द इंटरनेट सेगमेंट The result is faster, quite a network with fewer collision. A bridge is used to join two network segments together. It allows computers on either segments to access resources on the others. They can also be used to divide the large networks into smaller segments. So, it is a device which is placed between multiple, which is placed between groups of computers for their communication. And its job is to divide a large network into multiple segments, multiple logical segments. And then it also sends the data packets to the network, to the channel. And before sending that data packet to the channel, it first finds out the address of that channel, address of that data. To which it belongs, receiving address to which it belongs, and then I had told you yesterday a concept of flag. Flag का एक concept मैंने कल आपने आपको बताया था. Into which I told you that if channel is free, then flag is off, and if channel is occupied, then flag is on. So it depends upon network administrator कि वो flag की कौन सी value set करता है into that network on or off पर. And that will be informed to the users also. अब आपका डेटा सेंड करने से पहले दैट ब्रिज examines that channel is free or occupied. चैनल आपका फ्री है या कोई डेटा उस पर ट्रेवल कर रहा है एंड इफ दैट चैनल इज ऑक्यूपाइड देन दैट डेटा पैकेट विल नॉट बी सेंट ऑन चैनल अंटिल एंड अनलेस इट गेट्स फ्री सो एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ दिस टेक्नोलॉजी Flag technology, the number of collisions are less, fewer collisions are there. Sometimes it happens ki collision may occur, but collisions are very less in while using bridges. A bridge is used to join two network segments together. Ye do, jo do lines hai aapki, those are contrary to each other. In simple terms, the first line is saying ki it allows two network segments to connect together. Do alag alag network segments ko join karne ka kaam karta hai so that they can access resources on the others. Jo alag alag networks hain aur ek dusre ke resources ko access karna chahte hain, then they can access with the help of bridges. And the second line is saying, second statement is saying they can also be used to divide large networks. Works into smaller segments. ये दोनों lines आपस में जो है contrary है पहली line ने ये कहा कि multiple segment दो segments को join किया so that they can use the resources और अगली line कह रही है कि divide large network into smaller segments. For example, one MNC is there. Examples आप समझिए एक आपके पास MNC है MNC means multinational company which is having its offices in different countries. Different countries mein iske offices hain and they are having one central office to which they are communicating. Theek hai? Ek central office hoga jisse wo communication establish kar rahe honge aur आपके मल्टीपल लोकल ऑफिसेस होंगे, मींस ऑफ एनी कंट्री, और एक एक कंट्री में भी मल्टीपल सिटीज में ऑफिसेस हो सकते हैं. सो दीज ऑफिसेस आर कंबाइंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ एनी कम्युनिकेशन मेथड टू दैट सेंट्रल ऑफिस. ओके, जैसे हम हेड ऑफिस बोलते हैं, तो हेड ऑफिस में सारे के सारे ऑफिसेस आपके कनेक्टेड होते हैं. तो विद द हेल्प ऑफ ब्रिजेस दे आर कनेक्टेड, एंड नाउ ब्रिजेस आर जॉइनिंग ऑल द ग्रुप्स टुगेदर इन दैट हेड ऑफिस एज वेल एज एट द सेम टाइम विद द हेल्प ऑफ ब्रिजेस दे आर बाइफर्केटेड ऑल्सो, एंड एज द बाय द नेम ऑफ द ब्रिजेस वी विल बी एबल टू रेक्टिफाई दैट मैसेज हैज बीन सेंट वाया विच ऑफिस, किस ऑफिस से हमारा मैसेज आया है, that we will be able to rectify with the help of bridge name by which it has been sent to us. Till this point, clear everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. If any of the problem is there, then you can ask me. Simply raise your hand. I'll solve your problem. If any of the point you are not able to understand ki what it has been said. Last two lines are clear to everyone? If any confusion is there in these last two lines, then you can ask. Otherwise, I'll move forward. Okay, no queries. Very good. So let's move forward. Next one is your types of network. Now we have learned what is a network, which devices are required for the network. Now, what is a now how many types of networks are there? So, a computer network, often simply referred to as a network, it is a collection of computers and devices interconnected by communication channels that facilitate communications and allows sharing of resources and information among interconnected devices. Network may be classified according to a wide variety of characteristics, such as medium used to transport the data, communication protocols used, scale, topology, organizational scope, etc. So these are the different criteria by which we are differentiating or we are finding out the types of networks. Computer networks are now rapidly used by all level of society, like government bodies, schools, colleges, and private sectors, etc. There are many types of computer networks. Some of the important ones are described below. So, on the basis of their working, on the basis of their technology, on the basis of their formation, multiple types of networks are there. So, what they are, now we are going to discuss. First one is your local area network, that is LAN. LAN is widely used to allow resources to be shared between personal computers and workstations. So LANman and WAN, I think all of you have learned many times in your previous classes. So you all may be aware with this fact that LANman and WAN are on the basis of geographical area they cover. Means, वो कितना एरिया कवर करते हैं, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दैट वी डिसाइड व्हाट इज व्हिच इज लैन व्हिच इज मैन व्हिच इज वैन. सो क्या कह रहा है आपका यहाँ पर लैन? लैन इज यूज्ड टू अलाउ रिसोर्सेज टू बी शेयर्ड, मींस आपके जो भी रिसोर्सेज हैं, रिसोर्सेज आई हैव टोल्ड यू मे बी अ सॉफ्टवेयर, मे बी अ हार्डवेयर, कुछ भी हो सकता है आपका. सो आपका इन डिवाइसेस की और सॉफ्टवेयर्स की शेयरिंग के लिए, डेटा की शेयरिंग के लिए हम यूज करते हैं लैन का. अ कॉमन एग्जांपल ऑफ लैन फाउंड इन मेनी बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस लिंक्ड और वर्क ग्रुप्स ऑफ टास्क रिलेटेड कंप्यूटर्स, एग्जांपल अकाउंटिंग एंड फाइनेंस पीसीज, एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव पीसीज और इंजीनियरिंग वर्कस्टेशंस. One of the computer in a network can become a server serving all the remaining computers called clients. तो LAN में आपका सर्वर एंड क्लाइंट मेथड होता है फॉलो. सर्वर मींस वन डेप्यूटेड सिस्टम व्हिच विल बी सॉल्विंग योर प्रॉब्लम, व्हिच विल बी गिविंग यू सर्विस, व्हिच एवर इट इज गेटिंग, दैट पर्टिकुलर सिस्टम विल बी नोन एज सर्वर. and then other systems which are connected to that system is known as client. ठीक है, या फिर आपके नोड. होस्ट एंड नोड टू वर्ड्स आर देयर. होस्ट मीन्स द सिस्टम विच इज सर्विंग यू, जो आपको फैसिलिटीज प्रोवाइड कर रहा है, दैट इज होस्ट और सर्वर. एंड नेक्स्ट इज योर नोड और क्लाइंट. तो नोड और क्लाइंट आपके वो पर्टिकुलर सिस्टम्स हो गए जो कि सर्विस अवेल कर रहे हैं. ठीक है, लैंस आर ऑल्सो डिस्टिंग्विश्ड फ्रॉम मैन एंड वैन बेस्ड ऑन द ट्रांसमिशन मीडिया दे यूज एंड टोपोलॉजी. In general, a given LAN will use only one type of transmission medium. The most common topologies used are bus, ring, and star. So, आपकी topology भी different होंगी, way of transmission medium भी आपका different होगा. Transmission medium आपका different कैसे होगा? LANs are normally LANs are connected with the help of any cable. Means आपकी किसी ना किसी केबल का यूज होगा. दैट मे बी अ कोएक्सियल केबल, दैट मे बी अ फाइबर ऑप्टिक केबल, और दैट मे बी अ ट्विस्टेड पेयर वायर, ऑप्टिकल फाइबर, एंड वन मोर केबल इज देयर दैट आई एम नॉट एबल टू मेमोराइज दिस टाइम. आई विल टेल यू लेटर बेटा. थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ केबल्स बेसिकली वी आर यूजिंग. या कोएक्सियल केबल, तो कोएक्सियल केबल और ऑप्टिकल फाइबर और ट्विस्टेड पेयर वायर, दीज आर द बेसिक टाइप्स ऑफ केबल्स व्हिच आर यूज्ड फॉर फॉर्मिंग अ नेटवर्क. द मोस्ट कॉमन टोपोलॉजीज आर बस, रिंग एंड स्टार. सो इन अ लैन यू विल बी यूजिंग बस, रिंग और स्टार टोपोलॉजी टू फॉर्म अ नेटवर्क. ओके, द टीम द टर्म लैन कैन ऑल्सो रेफर जस्ट टू द हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर दैट अलाउज यू टू कनेक्ट all the devices together. Means kya keh raha hai, the term LAN also can also refer just to the hardware and software that allow you to connect all the devices together. Means ki aapke software aur hardwares ke combinations ko bhi hum keh sakte hain, software aur hardware bhi aapko allow kar sakte hain to connect the devices together. So that can also be a part of your LAN. ओके, कोई भी आपका हार्डवेयर हो गया, कोई भी आपका सॉफ्टवेयर हो गया विच इज अलाउइंग यू टू कनेक्ट मल्टीपल डिवाइसेस, दैट कैन आल्सो बी कॉल्ड एज अ पार्ट ऑफ लैन. एग्जांपल्स, द मोस्ट कॉमन टाइप ऑफ लोकल एरिया नेटवर्क इज एन ईथरनेट लैन. द स्मॉलेस्ट होम लैन कैन हैव एग्जैक्टली टू कंप्यूटर्स. अ लार्ज लैन आर अकोमोडेटेड many thousands of computers. Many LANs are divided into logical groups called subnet. An internet protocol class A LAN can in theory accommodate more than 16 million devices organized into subnets. So yahan par unhone example mein aapko simply ye batane ki koshish kari hai that multiple local area networks use ethernet technology for forming a LAN. A smallest home LAN can have exactly two computers. दो computers का भी आपका एक LAN establish हो सकता है. And different types of LANs can have thousands of computers, millions of computers connected to each other. और उन सारे computers को हम different groups में divide कर सकते हैं, different groups में organize कर सकते हैं. Those groups are known as subnets. Clear at this point, everyone? Raise your hand if you are not able to understand. Beta, agar nahi samajh mein aaya hai, to raise hand raise kar lijiye. Main us problem ko aapki solve kar dungi. Okay, no problem. Very good. So let's move forward. Next one is your wide area network. Wide area. Yes, Kriti Agarwal. Okay, no problem. Wide area network is a network that covers a large geographical area such as a city, country or word using combinations channel that combines many types of media such as telephone lines, cables and radio waves. A WAN can be one large network or can consist of two or more LANs connected together. For example, the campus spanning network that connects different departments in any university or larger company is called a WAN. The internet is the world's largest WAN. So WAN kya hai aapka? It is a combination of multiple LANs. और आपका ये जो एरिया है दैट कवर्स लार्ज जियोग्राफिकल एरिया इवन ऑफ मल्टीपल कंट्रीज अराउंड द वर्ल्ड और लैंड योर वैन कैन बी अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ मल्टीपल लैंड्स कनेक्टेड टुगेदर एंड एग्जांपल्स आर गिवन हियर यूनिवर्सिटीज कैंपस और कैंपस स्पैनिंग नेटवर्क्स दैट कनेक्ट डिफरेंट डिपार्टमेंट्स ऑफ एनी यूनिवर्सिटी और लार्ज कंपनी मीन्स डिफरेंट offices from of your company which is spread over the world or in multiple cities of your multiple countries of your world. So WAN can be a combination of multiple LANs or WAN is internet is the world's largest WAN. So underline kariye this statement that internet is the world's largest WAN. Beta underline kariye is statement ko. This can be asked in true and false or fill in the blanks. Now, next one is your metropolitan area network. A metropolitan area network is a network that spans a whole metropolitan area, means multiple cities. It is referred to as a high-speed network that covers a city. LANs use similar technology to LANs but covers a much wider geographical region. A consortium of users or single network provider that sells the service to the other users usually manages a MAN. Means ki aapka jo MAN hai that spans a whole metropolitan area, means puri ki puri city ko cover karta hai and it is a high speed network. And technology is mostly used similar to your LAN, but the area is greater than LAN. Or यहाँ पर ये कह रहा है that a consortium of users or a single network provider means a group of users or any internet service provider can normally make use of MAN. Consortium of users मतलब group of users which are sitting at different locations but want to connect to each other, so wo sare ke sare aapke kehlate hain consortium of users. Clear at this point, beta? LAN, MAN and WAN clear to everyone?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Let's move forward. Next topic is your SAN, that is storage area network, system area network or server area network. So storage area network is a type of local area network designed to handle. Yahan par abhi humne ye jo teen padhe the beta, those are on the basis of area. Now the next one which you are having is on the basis of working. तो यहाँ पर क्या कह रहा है, डिजाइन टू हैंडल लार्ज डेटा ट्रांसफर्स. SAN टिपिकली सपोर्ट्स डेटा स्टोरेज रिट्रीवल एंड रेप्लिकेशन ऑन बिजनेस नेटवर्क्स यूजिंग हाई एंड सर्वर्स मल्टीपल डिस्क एरेज एंड फाइबर चैनल इंटर कनेक्शन टेक्नोलॉजी. तो स्टोरेज एरिया नेटवर्क और सिस्टम एरिया नेटवर्क और सर्वर एरिया नेटवर्क, बेटा यहाँ पर यू हैव टू मेमोराइज ऑल दीज थ्री नेम्स बिकॉज वी कैन आस्क दिस क्वेश्चन बाय एनी ऑफ द नेम. ओके, सो बी वेरी केयरफुल व्हाइल दीज फुल फॉर्म्स एंड फुल फॉर्म्स आर ऑल्सो हैविंग मल्टीपल नेम्स मीन्स एलियाज नेम्स, देन ऑल्सो यू हैव टू मेमोराइज दोज नेम्स वेरी केयरफुली. ठीक है, क्योंकि हमने आपको अगर हेडिंग में एक नाम से लिखा दिया एंड वी आर नॉट आस्किंग बाय दैट हेडिंग, वी आर आस्किंग बाय एनी अदर एलियाज नेम, देन यू विल बी सेइंग कि मैम आपने तो ये पढ़ाया ही नहीं है, एंड दैट इज नॉट एक्सेप्टेबल बिकॉज यू ऑल आर हैविंग दिस बुक एंड वी हैव टोल्ड यू दैट यू हैव टू मेमोराइज योर एलियाज नेम्स वेरी केयरफुली, सो there will be no excuse. So prepare very carefully and very tactically. So yahan par kya keh raha hai, that storage area network is also a LAN designed to handle large data transfers. Means offices mein aapke jo MNCs hain or your local offices which are having a large amount of data, and that data is shared by the employees and transferred from one system to another. So for handling such type of bulk data transfer, the storage area network or system area network is formed. SAN typically supports data storage. Retrieval means how data will be stored. Retrieval means how data will be retrieved, how data will be accessed, and how data will be displayed to the user. Replication. Replica means hota hai second copy. रेप्लीकेशन ऑन बिजनेस नेटवर्क यूजिंग हाई एंड सर्वर. अब आपकी जो भी हमारा डेटा होता है दैट इज ऑल्सो एसेट फॉर कंपनी. अगर वो डेटा लॉस हो जाता है, डेटा आपका बाई एनी मीन हमारा डेटा करप्ट हो जाता है या हमारा डेटा लॉस हो जाता है, देन दैट ऑल्सो फॉर्म्स अ वेरी बिग लॉस फॉर द कंपनी. तो आपकी कंपनीज के डेटा को मल्टीपल कॉपीज में स्टोर करना इज ऑल्सो अ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ योर स्टोरेज एरिया नेटवर्क. मल्टीपल डिस्क एरेज एंड फाइबर चैनल इंटरकनेक्शन टेक्नोलॉजी. सो हाउ डेटा इज स्टोर्ड, रिट्रीव एंड रेप्लिकेटेड. These are done with the help of high-end servers, means high-capacity servers, multiple disk arrays. Multiple disks are placed on the CPU for storing bulk, large amount of data, for storing bulky data, and fiber optic channel interconnection technology. So, for data transmission, they make use of fiber optic cable. Clear at this point, everyone? बेटा सभी को समझ में आ गया?
यस मैम,
यस मैम.
फॉरवर्ड द नेक्स्ट वन इज योर कैन, दैट इज कैंपस एरिया नेटवर्क. कैंपस एरिया नेटवर्क इन सिंपल टर्म्स यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड कि वन यूनिवर्सिटी इज देयर. अब यूनिवर्सिटीज में आपके बेसिक 3 सेगमेंट्स हो गए, science, arts and commerce. Science, arts nowadays you all know with the name honors, right? So aapki jo hai, sorry, honors nahi, humanity. To aapki different 3 segments ye ho gaye, then uske baad aa jata hai aapka professional departments are there, professional qualifications are there. So in university, multiple departments may be there. For example, if we talk about science department, then science department is having physics department, chemistry department, biology department. Now biology may be aapke botany and zoology, geology alag alag ho gaye, physics may be aapke alag alag ho gaye, chemistry may be organic chemistry, inorganic chemistry. So these are the different parts of the subjects, as well as computers में आपके हो गए, computers में आपके hardware section अलग हो गया, software section अलग हो गया. तो software engineering and hardware engineering sections are different. So in university there may be different campuses based on their category, on the base of, based on their subjects they are teaching. तो आपके सब्जेक्ट्स की बेसिस पर डिफरेंट डिपार्टमेंट्स होगा, उनको कनेक्ट करने के लिए एंड दे आर हैविंग देयर डिफरेंट नेटवर्क्स, देयर डिफरेंट लैंस, एंड व्हेन दीज लैंस आर कनेक्टेड टुगेदर दैट इज नोन एज कैंपस एरिया नेटवर्क, एज इट इज क्लियरली विजिबल इन योर इमेज
जो हमने इमेज यहाँ पर बुक में आपकी दी हुई है दैट ऑल्सो शोज वेरी क्लियरली दैट वॉट इज कैंपस एरिया नेटवर्क. ये देखिए दिस इमेज, दीज आर द डिफरेंट कैंपसेस, कैंपस वन, कैंपस टू, कैंपस थ्री. दीज कैंपसेस आर दिस कैंपस, दिस इज वन कैंपस. So when these are connected together, that is forming a campus network. ठीक है, for example, if you talk about our building, then one office building is there, one that Mahavidyalaya building is there, and one building on which from nursery to 10th classes are running. So there are three different buildings which we are having. So if they are having their different networks, and when they are connected together and form a network, that will be known as a campus network. बेटा example अगर समझ में आ गया हो आप लोगों को तो फिर मैं आगे read करके इसे समझाने की कोशिश करूँ. Example clear to everyone?
Yes ma'am, clear. Yes ma'am, clear. Or clear.
So what campus network is saying? A campus network is a computer network made up of an interconnection of LANs within a limited geographical area. So, CAN आपका जो है limited geographical area में multiple LANs को connect करके बनाया जाता है. The network equipments like switches and routers and transmission media, optical fiber, copper plant or cabling means how which type of channels you'll be opting are almost entirely owned, means खुद के होते हैं, that are not given by someone else or that are not hired from any of the place. तो ये आपका यहाँ पर इन्होंने बताया कि it covers limited geographical area and multiple lands are connected together. In the case of university campus based campus network, the network is likely to link a variety of campus buildings including for example academic colleges or departments, the university library and the student residence hall. Means yahan par library, then alag alag aapke departments which I have told you ki science department, arts department, commerce department, and then in science department also there are multiple bifurcations. If we talk about humanities, then history, geography, English, Hindi, and multiple many more subjects are there, psychology. So different departments are there, they are connected together to form a campus network. Okay, now next is your PAN, that is personal area network. Personal area network, in simple terms you can say that it is not a large network. It comprises only 10 meter of area, not more than that, and it is normally formed with the help of Bluetooth and infrared waves or with the help of USB cables. Okay, so personal area network is a computer network used for communication among computer and different information technology devices close to one person, means which are not very far from the person who is creating network. They are in the range of 10 meters. Some example of devices that are used in a PAN are personal computers, that is your PC, printer, fax machine, telephones, PDAs. PDAs are a kind of tablet computers, scanners, and even video game consoles, means your video players. A PAN may include wired and wireless devices. The reach of a PAN typically extends to 10 meters. A wired PAN is usually constructed with USB and firewire connection. Firewire connection, I'll tell you later. While technologies such as Bluetooth and infrared communication typically form a wireless PAN. So, आपकी यहाँ पर जो आपका PAN है, that is formed with the help of USB cables or your Bluetooth and infrared communication. समझ में आ गया बेटा सभी बच्चों को? If yes, then raise your hand. Okay, only Muskan Gupta is able to understand. What about rest of the students? Only 11 students have raised their hand. Okay, now down your hands, everyone. Only those students will be raising hand who have not understood the thing. If any point is not clear, then raise your hand. Yes, Riya Verma. What happened? Okay, no problem. Say so let's move forward. Next one is your home network. Home network, as its name is clear, the network which is established for connecting multiple devices which are available at your home, available in your own house. So home network is a residential LAN which is used for communication between digital devices typically deployed in the home. तो आपके digital devices जो कि आपके घर पर हैं उनको connect करने के लिए use होता है. Usually a small number of personal computers and accessories such as printers and mobile computing devices. So in your home network you can connect your computer, multiple computers which are available, printers and other mobile devices. An important function is the sharing of internet access, often a broadband service through a cable TV or digital subscriber line provider. So the basic motive behind creating a home network is the sharing of internet access. Aapka ek internet connection you have opted and you are sharing that internet connection with multiple persons. This is the basic motive behind forming a home network. If you have more than one computer in your household, you might want to connect all of them to the internet. The easiest way to do this is by creating a home network. If you're having multiple devices and you want to connect those devices to the internet, so basic solution is forming a home network. In a home network, router connects all the computers to your modem. And it also connects them to each other. This means you can move files from one computer to another or even play multiplayer games with your family. So one device which is required is your modem as well as तो आपके computers connect होते हैं, दो computers से ज्यादा को connect करना है या कुछ करना है, then you can make use of then these two devices will be required, modem and router, which will be connecting multiple computers as well as allowing the sharing of data and files. Your home network can connect many devices besides computers. Computers ke alawa bhi bahut sari devices ko connect kar sakta hai, like phones, printers, mp3 players, video games and all. And these devices are equipped with wireless cards and often require very little setup to connect them to your home network. Means ज़्यादा आपको कोई भी steps forward नहीं करने हैं, follow नहीं करने हैं. There are simple steps, there are simple method by which you can connect your computer, connect your devices to your home network. Yes, Abhay Bansal, what is the problem, beta?
मैम एक डाउट है, ई पोर्टल मैम खुल नहीं रहा है, उसमें आ रही है और बैलेंस.
हां बेटा बेटा बेटा, हां वो बैलेंस वाला कुछ प्रॉब्लम आ रहा है. दैट प्रॉब्लम विल बी सॉल्वड इन अ डे और टू. तो आफ्टर टुडे यू कैन सिंपली चेक, देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम लाइक दैट. सम नेटवर्क इश्यूज मे बी देयर और सम टेक्निकल इश्यूज मे बी देयर, दैट विल बी सॉल्वड अर्लियर. यू कैन चेक इट टुमारो और डे आफ्टर टुमारो, इट विल बी वर्किंग. ओके
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, beta. Any of the problem? Any other?